This is CDX Technologies, and we're going to show you how you can use our new Excel template to filter U.S. zip codes and Canadian postal codes around a target location. So let's get started. Here is the template, and we'll just cut and paste our address list here. You can also include other identifying data like names and telephone numbers if you like. But the only required field is zip or postal code. Now we're going to specify our target location, zip code 13649, and a radius distance around the target of 10 miles. Since we have addresses in both the US and Canada here, and our target zip code is near the border, we're also going to specify that we want to use both US and Canadian databases. Then click Calculate, and now only those addresses within 10 miles of the target zip code are displayed. You can see it includes both US and Canadian locations. If we wanted to show only the locations in the United States, we select just the US database instead. Click on Calculate again, and now only US locations are displayed. The template uses our Excel add-in CDX ZipStream to calculate straight line or as the crow flies distance to each zip and postal code. The results can be used to help identify the closest customers to a store, design direct mail campaigns, or assign sales reps to an area. If you'd like more information about CDX ZipStream or would like to try a free trial, please visit us at www.cdxzipstream.com.